हाय गाइस, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज़ पूजा और आज की वीडियो बहुत ही ज़्यादा स्पेशल होने वाली है। मैं आपको थोड़ी सी थकी हुई ज़रूर लग रही होंगी बिकॉज दिस इज़ द फोर्थ टाइम आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग द सेम वीडियो। और इमेजिन नहीं कर सकते आप गाइस, मैंने पूरी वीडियोज रिकॉर्ड करी थी और वो बार तो वो रिकॉर्ड ही नहीं हुई क्योंकि स्टोरेज इशू था। द थर्ड टाइम स्लोमो पे रिकॉर्ड हो गई। आई मीन ओ माई गॉड, रिकॉर्डिंग वीडियोज ऑन अ फोन कैन बी सच अ पेन। Without ranting any further, I'm gonna quickly show you what all I got for my birthday because this is going to be a pixie haul. मैंने बहुत सारी शॉपिंग करी है। अगर आप मेरे को यूट्यूब पर फॉलो करते हो तो आपने को पता होगा कि मैंने decluttering the wardrobe वाला वीडियो बनाया था। मैंने literally अपने बहुत सारे कपड़े निकाल दिए थे। Now I've bought a lot of things online, Myntra से और Banix से और Alaya by Stitch 3 से। I'm gonna show you and it's going to be a fun video. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I got for myself is a beautiful black gown. It's from Urbanic. I bought it for my father's retirement party and I'll quickly show you how it looks like. So this is how the gown looks like. It is off shoulder. It has this net. Pura plain hai black and it has this net which has this glittery thing going on it. Perfect for a night party or aise evening dinner sort of thing. It was originally priced for 1800 but I bought it for 1100. I wanted to buy ek layered neck piece for so long. This is a layered neck piece from Urbanic, originally priced at 190 but I bought it for 99. It has this very beautiful pearl and heart on it and this is so me. I just love these chote chote elements. It's so in. These are waterfall earrings and looks pretty good to me. These are like pearl earrings yahan tak aa rahe hain. Originally priced at 190 again but I got it for 120 which I think is very decent given the quality. It's amazing. Before I dive into the things that I bought for myself from Myntra and Alaya, I would like to show you what all I got for Gautam because usne bhi kafi time se shopping nahi kari thi aur mujhe na acha nahi lag raha tha ki main apne liye itni sari cheeze khareed rahi hu to uske liye kuch bhi na mangau. So I bought these 3-4 t-shirts for him which I hope he'll like because he's all into grey stuff. उसको ना grey और वो गंदे गंदे मैले कुछ ऐले colours नहीं होते वो पसंद है. And his wardrobe, oh my god you guys, if you open his wardrobe उसमें आपको ना 50 shades of grey t-shirts दिखेंगी. And I did not want to buy him any grey any further. तो I bought a lot of colours जो उसको पसंद आ जाए because he doesn't like बहुत ज़्यादा colourful clothes. First thing I bought is a plain black tee. Because you'll agree कि किसी भी लड़के के पास enough black t-shirts नहीं हो सकती. So this is the first thing I got for him. It's from Roadster, originally priced at 699 but I got it for 200 and it's a very cool t-shirt. ये वो कभी भी कहीं भी पहन सकता है. The second thing I got is from Bewakoof.com. So Bewakoof.com मुझे नहीं पता था Myntra पे भी आ गया है. This is like a sporty tee. It's a polo t-shirt and it's very sporty. Red color looks amazing on him and I thought I should gift him this. It was for 699 originally but I bought it for 400. The next thing we have is from Echo Unlimited. I have never tried this brand. I've never seen Gautam wear it as well but I thought why not give it a try because honestly this was very cheap. 749 ki thi and the t-shirt was looking nice, like polo t-shirt for 350 is something like, and even the quality is nice. I don't know why it was so cheap but yeah, steal deal for me. The next thing I bought is a white t-shirt. I want to gift him a white t-shirt since so long. He did not have many. So I thought of giving him this. It's from Howard, another brand from Myntra. Originally priced at 699 but I got it for 310. It looks nice, decent, very comfy. Ek blue jeans ke saath pehen lo, good shoes and this would make a perfect outfit. Moving on to my clothing items, I would like to show you the first thing from Alaya by Stitch 3. It's a text tee. I wanted to buy a good plain black tee with a very chic text on it and it says, so apparently I'm dramatic, which I am. So yeah, this was originally priced at 699 but I got it for 449. So I think this is nice. The quality is bomb. I am going crazy over sky blue color these days and I just thought ki kuch sky blue apne wardrobe mein aur add karna hi karna hai. Ek kurti mere wish list mein, meri cart mein idhar udhar ghoomti rehti thi kab se. लाइक ये लिबास की एक कुर्ती है एंड आई लव लव दिस कुर्ती. हमेशा ही ना बहुत ज़्यादा प्राइस रहती थी, तो 1800 कभी लो भी हुई तो 1200 1400 तक आई है, बट आई डिड नॉट वॉन्ट टू स्पेंड दैट मच ऑन अ कुर्ती बिकॉज मैं बहुत कम पहनती हूँ. तो रिसेंटली इट केम डाउन टू 710 एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई हैव टू बाय इट. सो दिस इज़ द कुर्ती. इट्स एक्चुअली एन ए लाइन अनारकली सॉर्ट ऑफ अ कुर्ती. दिस इज़ हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक. इट्स सो प्रिटी. इट हैज़ दिस पॉम पॉम हाथ पर एंड ऑल्सो एट द बॉटम इट हैज़ दिस पॉम पॉम स्ट्रक्चर. वेरी गुड कॉटन कुर्ती एंड आई थिंक दिस विल लुक गुड ऑन मी. कांट वेट टू ट्राई इट. इट ऑल्सो कम्स विद अ मास्क विच इज़ सो इम्पॉर्टेंट दीज डेज. सो आई थिंक आई एम गोना लुक वेरी गुड इन दिस. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज अगेन स्काई ब्लू कलर. अ टी शर्ट फ्रॉम सासाफिराज. It's a very cool sporty t-shirt. It has this stripe thing going on here and I think this also will look pretty nice on me. Originally priced for $9.99 which I think is very costly, but I got it for $3.10 which I think is good. Next up we have is another texty from Madame. This says not sorry. It's for $6.99. I bought it for 350 rupees which I think is decent given the quality. Next up we have is a very beautiful top mauve color mein. This looks very very cute. I am like in love with these sleeves. Mujhe na aajkal normal sleeves acche hi nahi lag rahe. So ये balloon sleeves या फिर ऐसे वो puffed sleeves मुझे बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हैं. This is like so me. It's all flowy. I think this material itself is very nice और आपको बहुत एक ना ऐसी girly vibe देता है and I love it. I'm gonna pair this with my layer neck piece that I've bought from Urbanic and I think this would look amazing. It was originally priced for 1800 which is so not good for a top. And I bought it for 575 which is decent and I think I'm gonna wear this very soon. Next we have is a top which I would have never bought because मैंने इस ब्रांड के बारे में कभी नहीं सुना था. अर्चना on the other hand, my sister wanted me to buy this and she saw it and instantly added it to my cart. And I thought जब इतना कुछ खरीद रही हूँ तो why not give it a try. But honestly guys, when I'm now looking at it, this top is looking very pretty. It's from a brand called Casually with a K and this looks very nice. Like the sleeves, oh my god, I never noticed it जब मेरे कार्ट में ये पड़ा था. But the sleeves is amazing. थोड़े ट्रांसपेरेंट सा है. It has this silver piping sort of thing going on. नीचे से बिल्कुल चिपका हुआ होगा और यहाँ से फ्लोई फ्लोई. तो आई थिंक दिस इज गोइंग टू लुक वेरी गुड. आई एम गोना वेयर दिस ऑन माई बर्थडे फॉर श्योर बिकॉज ये ना थोड़ा सा स्पार्कली मटीरियल में है, मतलब एक शाइन है. तो इट कैन ईजिली बी अ पार्टी वेयर फॉर बिकॉज ऑरिजिनली प्राइस इज 1600 बट आई थिंक आई गॉट इट फॉर 575. लास्ट एंड द फाइनल आइटम फॉर दिस हॉल फ्रॉम मिंत्रा इज अ सासाफराज ड्रेस. आई वॉन्टेड टू बाई अ ड्रेस सिमिलर टू दैट फॉर सो लॉन्ग. आई वॉन्टेड टू बाई अ स्केटर ड्रेस जो फ्लोरल प्रिंट में हो. स्लीव्स भी बहुत अमेजिंग सो बिकॉज आई डोंट लाइक कट स्लीव्स एंड ऑल. तो आई शो यू गाइज हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक. द ड्रेस लुक्स लाइक. इट्स सो प्रिटी. इट हैज़ दिस बलून स्लीव्स. यहाँ पे नीचे इलास्टिक है एंड द कलर लाइक द लाइम कलर इटसेल्फ इज सो क्लासी आई बिलीव. इट वॉज ऑरिजिनली प्राइस फॉर 2200 बट आई गॉट इट फॉर 810. येस यू गाइज. एंड द लेंथ इज अमेजिंग. लाइक आई लव नी लेंथ ड्रेसेस एंड दिस इज एग्जैक्टली दैट. सो प्रिटी. थिंग दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू बाई और मैंने इसको बहुत ज़्यादा डिले करी जा रही थी बिकॉज आई थॉट कि क्या ही करूँगी खरीद कर. बट देन आई जस्ट गेव इन. आई थॉट कि मेरा बर्थडे है तो आई हैव टू बाई दिस. सो देर इज दिस इंस्टाग्राम स्टोर कॉल्ड जिया एंड दे हैव दीज अमेजिंग कलेक्शन ऑफ मास्क एंड मास्क चेन्स और एक्सेसरीज भी. आई बॉट दीज मास्क चेन्स फ्रॉम देम. लुक एट द पैकेजिंग यू गाइज. इट्स सो प्रिटी. इट सेज टाइम टू शाइन. It has this cute heart which says thank you for being part of Zia squad. Also we have these stickers in their package. Like it's a perfect gift item for anyone. Like you can give this. Look at this you guys. stickers for your laptop, your fridge, whatever. Now I'll show you what I ordered. I ordered these two mask chains, one in this color pink. It has this hook here, so you can easily hook it up with any of your masks. Second one, I'm not going to open this right now, but it's in the color purple. Very cute packaging, and the product quality is also very nice. That was it for today's video. I loved filming it, and this video mein mera bahut zyada hard work laga hai kyunki char bari mein film hui hai. So let me know in the comments ki aapko kaun si clothing item sabse zyada achhi lagi and what should I wear for my birthday. Help me decide. And yeah, if you're on this channel for the very first time, please check out all my videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I make pretty awesome content on all my socials. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter and Snapchat. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.